years ago, some university from Germany, US, UK and Australia decided to make a kind of program to understand how their students were using the web. And very interesting problems they saw is that 90% of statistics students were convinced that everything you find on the web is true. So if you go on the site and you see a news, of course it's true, it's on internet, and of course it's not true. So the liability problem is one of the issues we have to face, and it's not that easy, because liability needs an ability to recognize if the website you are using is reliable, is made from an official statement or not. But you never know, you don't really know who's posting something on the web, because you can use a fake name, you can use a fake address, you can use everything fake. And we had, you know, the big problem with Wikipedia at the very beginning. Now we know that Wikipedia is done in a nice way and is a little bit more reliable, but is the web something we have to trust all the time? This is particularly not true for the medical problems, and this is something that bothers me all the time, because as everybody, I mean, I know, and I do for myself, but I'm a physician, that when I have something, I go through the internet and I try to figure out what is going on. So everybody does it, but everybody doesn't have the competence to understand if what is reading, what is written is true or not. So liability is a big problem, and there are few ideas we have to make you to understand how you can decide that what you are reading is true, is nearly true, or is totally untrue. And you will find it on the lessons you are going to learn.